Nobody claimed the cow. We still don't know who it belongs to, and nobody was coming to get her. So my neighbor, he's raised around cattle and stuff like that, and his dad has a ranch and all that kind of stuff. So I think he knows a lot about it, and he was willing to keep her. Right now, she is in a barn. It's in his barn. He's caring for her and plans on keeping her.